the land of Israel, we are preparing for the fall feasts. This is such a significant prophetic time for all believers. And it's not Rosh Hashanah, as most people believe. It is Yom Zikaron Truah. It is the time to blow the shofar, as the prophet Joel said. Blow the shofar in Zion. Sound the alarm. Prepare, for the day of the Lord is at hand.